Lunite shrine, hidden away.
I need to rest. The sunset perhaps can't come quickly enough.
Perhaps they had no choice but to hide.
Always room for more. Should mind my step. No traps, please. Let's see what this does.
Thank you.
risk being in open view.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Trust me.
Hardly a challenge.
Let's move. Still breathing, despite everything. No one back home will ever believe this. Can't slow down. What's inside? Bet that will fit in my pack.
be shy. Have a gander at the finest stock.
Something's on my mind.
Need anything? I'll be here if you need anything else.
You're likely to become some dagger's new sheath.
That ain't my neck of the woods.
Love this is heavy.
Go safely.
Gods, what a...
Heading out without Isabel's blessing. Have you got a death wish? Look at that. May it keep you from the shades.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
How about that close? Watching us.
Eager for battle.
No one stopped me yet.
Here. Yeah. There's more where that came from.
There is work to do.
Stone or steel. I wish we had a bloody army.
Never a dull moment.
My faith protects me.
Intestines throb, blood whispers.
Are they pretty? But it can take.
How many die today? How many die tomorrow?
At the ready. Never wanted the easy path.
A knife in the dark. They should all be running. Never wanted the easy path.
best be on my way.
The corpse has nothing to say.
Does it? What's on offer?
I should stay crouched forever.
Next, I wonder.
Well, hello.
All is ash and meat. Still in control. Just. Looking ahead.
You've seen this name before. Ellie May, my light, my hope, my joy. The corpse remains silent.
No traps, please.
On my way.
Something over there.
What path lies before me?
Don't mind if I do. No time to dally. I'm ready.
Quiet. Quietly. Quietly now.
Shall we dance?
Let's turn someone inside out.
Get on with it. You need some support.
Easy.
It blood. No, never mind.
Breathe deep and move. Catch a break.
North, Last Light Inn. South, Risen Road. West, Rhythwin Town. The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Scouting. Seeking. Caravan. To Moonroy's towers. Last light. Isabel. Last light in. The forest. No escape.
The spell's power wanes.
time to press ahead.
There is work to do.
Be on my way.
Time for a little death.
run.
Keep guessing.
My faith will guide me.
To do. Have to keep going.
Light steps. Better tread carefully.
Don't mind me.
With every breath, a purpose.
Should mind my step.
Mission has to come first. Not one false move. Worth examining. Can't afford to stay idle. Onward.
kill. Blood comes easy these days.
Ready.
Nothing important is ever easy.
Swift and lethal.
Still breathing, despite everything. Well, so much for peace.
They're dying for me. All of them.
These boots have seen everything. And these things have stayed interesting.
Pave my path with corpses, build my castle with bones.
Inside.
Lady of Sorrows, guide us. Did you want something? Wouldn't you be in my place? If there's even the slightest chance that Shah worshippers remain within our reach, we should try and find them. Even if they're all long gone, and that seems quite likely from what we know, who knows what they may have left behind for us to use? My people are nothing if not resourceful. As long as I've prayed to Lady Shah, I've wished to serve her as a Dark Justiciar. There is scarcely a greater way to fully dedicate yourself to Lady Shah, save perhaps if you become the head of her church. To become a Dark Justiciar is to become the Night Singer's Swordarm, her implement with which she will cast down the unbelievers and win the final battle to restore her perfect, endless darkness. It's all I ever wanted. I prayed it was my calling. But Mother forbid me from seeking to prove myself worthy of the rank. She said I was not ready. Not my mother, I should add. The Mother Superior, head of Lady Shah's enclave in Baldur's Gate. Sometimes I wonder if she would ever deem me ready. I owe her everything, and I only wish to serve, yet she can prove inscrutable. I don't know. Perhaps if I succeed in my mission and reach Baldur's Gate, hope has little place amongst Lady Shah's children. It's an illusion, a distraction. For this, I hope my time will yet come.
North, Last Light Inn. South, Risen Road. West, Rhythewind Town.
Where lies your guilt?
The waning moon.
You walk in the darkness unafraid. How curious. A fair point. Perhaps this one could assist us. The murdered lie silent. The raven asks, will you be their voice? Forgive me. It has been some time since I spoke to another. This woman tended a bar where she took her patrons, her friends, into her confidence, promised their secrets were safe with her. Yet she turned their words into knives and stabbed them in the back. They died because of her, and to this day her victims lie unavenged. I have no heart. I seek a record of this one's crimes, written in her own hand. Through it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial for her crimes.
Such spells are ancient secrets and closely guarded. But I could be convinced to share them with an ally.
Your soul sparks with justice, with fortitude. This is your chance to bring a murderer to justice, to avenge her victims. Will you take it? I thank you, as do those who died by her words.
Go to the distillery, the one she calls the Waning Moon. Find the ledger. And bring it to me.
This calls for careful footwork.
This one is a murderer who walks free. She deserves to be punished. Or will you deny her victims peace?
I seek a record of this one's crimes. A ledger written in her own hand. With it, I can summon her spirit and force her to face trial. Go to the distillery, the one she calls the Waning Moon, and together, we shall mete out justice long overdue.
For me.
Thank you.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
I thought so.
Everyone hates you. You think the creatures of the realm owe you something just because you never shut up. They whisper about you, you know. Call you stupid and ignorant. They wish you were dead.
Do not look at me like
that. On my way. Nothing. Don't want to draw any attention. With haste. Just done a few.
Ready. Unseen.
Not now.
Give up.
Not one false move.
Thank you.
do it my way.
I will ascend. Can't afford to let up.
Something to do with the Shadow Curse? We hope this blight isn't spreading.
What's next,
Come on, give up now.
There's no time to waste.
Notes on the Shadow Curse.
Onward in her name.
What now?
The druids have been studying this place for a while. Not that it's helped.
Keep your distance, darling.
all's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. What's hiding here?
Walk in death.
Don't mind if I do.
Eager for battle.
Wretched thing. Pull yourself together.
If not over, then through.
Next. Assume nothing.
Yes, I have to keep going.
Need anything? I'll be here if you...
dream in red.
Need anything? I'll be here if you need.
Blood, this is heavy.